think I started when I was 8 years old. Before 8 years old, I've never played any soccer with teams or only with friends. My first professional contract was in the age I was 18 years old. I played for FC Utrecht in Holland. In Bali, the people are very polite, and it's the weather, the circumstances, the people, the food. So a lot of things that are different comparing to live in Holland. Look around you. This is my everyday life. I can go every day to the beach here. The first season when I came, we almost became champion of the league. This year we're doing well. So the target for this year is also playing for the championship. It feels really good if that people recognize you for things you do, and you see the love you receive from other people outside, from the supporters. I think there is a bright future for Indonesia. If you look now to the younger players in Indonesia, we have a lot of quality. They need to keep improving, and they need to keep focusing on being a better player. We are already waiting long time for a trophy, and hopefully we can bring the AFF Suzuki Cup.